Teresa Fe-Fe is the owner, artist, designer, and force behind Teresa Fe-Fe Designs. She has been in the business for 7 years creating hand-painted wearable clothing and accessories, which includes jean jackets, custom purses, sports blazers, boots, wall art, and a soon-to-be-released line of couture clothing. Coming from a family of talented creators, Teresa Fe-Fe's artistic painting designs range from subdue colors to funky, bold, I have stepped into the room pieces. Her wearable art includes her trademark circles and handprints on her ready-to-wear or custom clothing for clients. With having God-given talents, her quote is, "The sky has no limit. My mission is to wake up the one's soul when they put on one of my garments." Her celebrity clients have included or been worn by Mike Epps, Funk Shun Chante Moore, the late Johnny Carter, the Dells, Rick Ross, retired Indianapolis Colts Tarik Glenn, legendary blues singer Mel Waiters, and the actor, producer, director Mel Jackson. Her art has also been seen in many magazines such as Jet, Tiara Magazine, Living Social Magazine, Vibrant Magazine, Allezom International Magazine, as well as Dunamis Woman Magazine. Currently, her work is commissioned at high-end boutiques in the Chicagoland area and Northwest Indiana. She has been featured in various fashion shows around the country, including Black Fashion Week USA events. You may visit Teresa Fe-Fe Design Studio at 565 West Exchange, Crete, Illinois, or contact Teresa Fe-Fe to have her create your unique, one-of-a-kind wearable art. To learn more about Teresa Fe-Fe, connect with her on Facebook. Thank you and enjoy the show.
That know me best, I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex. Why, I made that famous.
Goddamn. Loved it. It was nice energy, nice crowd, and it flowed very well, so I completely enjoyed the show. The first Midwest Fashion Week, but not the first Fashion Week. So I will be back. The inspiration definitely is, all the inspiration is pretty much within. And then also what inspires me is to be different, because I don't want to have the look of everyone that's on the runway. So it's always a little twist, a little class, a little stylish, then a funk with it. And then each piece is one of a kind, right? So we did have one of a kind designs right here. This here is the wide leg pant style that we have right here. And that's one of a kind, so you can see the turn to the side. Have the styles here, right, and cross over there. Then, of course, the jacket could be worn multiple ways. The middle piece could be tied multiple ways. This here is one of my signature pieces, and this is the duster. And this here, of course, I enjoy mixing the materials on there, too, which when people say you can't do it, I like to be the one that do it. So this here, so you could turn to the back here and see how this is made right here. And then again, you know, see how it insinuates her. Does she have a one-of-a-kind design on as well? And then it insinuates the style right here. And again, it's mixing the media. As you see, most pieces are hand-painted, but I want to start having like the signature styles on here where it's not painted. Then I have Derek over here with the blazer for the fellas too. So again, mix it up. There's his style right here. From head to toe, and just pop out with the color. And then we have Miss Lovely Vanessa, the hand-painted crop top. So it's the styles that we have. And each piece is one of a kind, so you will not see yourself anywhere else. Social media, Facebook, I am Teresa Fe-Fe Designs. And then Instagram is just Teresa Fe-Fe. And then you can also reach me at 708-623-3326. And I have a studio in Crete, Illinois, 565 West Exchange in Crete, Illinois.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Getting ready, so I know we gonna be here a while. in the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, man never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You, oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
She got it all together. She don't need you to help, no. She got her own paper. She don't need you to take her on a shopping spree. My girl's fancy by it free. For some Gucci, huh? For some Louis, huh? She's got the best.
Fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You, oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Atlanta girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything did. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at the bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything.